Hi guys, today for science, open your book to page 105 and remember to make a beautiful name on top and the date. So, who remembers? What were we talking about? We were talking about matter. What is matter? Everything that takes up space. It can be solid, liquid, or gas, right? And remember we were talking about how matter can change. Yes, right? Like you change, or Play-Doh can change, or if we paint something, we change it, right? Because matter is practically everything, right? So look, here, they're gonna be working with paper, right? Is paper matter? Yes, right? Because matter is practically everything, and paper takes up space. So, it says, we can change paper. Can we change paper? Yeah, right, like them. Look, you can cut paper and make it smaller. You can fold it and make it look different. Or we can crumble it. To crumble is to do like this, like squish, okay? So the instruction says, this is a very easy page. It says, circle the paper being cut. So which one would you circle? Which one are they cutting? This one, right? Excellent. The one that they are using scissors. So we would circle this one, the one that they are cutting. And to keep working with changing matter, you can ask your daddy or your mommy to watch the video and I will show you how to make an easy origami. Alright? So that we can change paper into something beautiful. Okay? Goodbye, guys.